स्ट्रेंथ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट रेसिस्टेंस ऑफ अ सिस्टम ऑफ रेसिस्टर. सो हियर दिस सिस्टम इज अ क्लोज्ड सर्किट, इलेक्ट्रिक सर्किट इन विच व्हेनेवर रेसिस्टर प्लेस्ड, हाउ वी गेट द वैल्यू ऑफ रेसिस्टेंस, इंटायर सर्किट रेसिस्टेंस. सो फर्स्ट आई विल टेल यू वन थिंग, that resistor is a device. Resistor is a device having property of resistance. And resistance is a property of electricity by which it resists the flow of electric current. So we know that with the help of Ohm's law, we have V equals to IR and R equals to V upon I. So whenever in any circuit we have two things, in any electric circuit we have two things. First, we need two things. First, potential difference, and second, electric current. Okay, so whatever the potential difference across two terminal of a conductor and the current flow through it, we have to just divide both of them and get the value of resistance. Okay, so this is all about a conductor. है ना, हाउ वी गेट द वैल्यू ऑफ रेसिस्टेंस ऑफ अ कंडक्टर. बट हियर वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट द वैल्यू ऑफ इंटायर सर्किट, हाउ वी गेट द रेसिस्टेंस ऑफ इंटायर सर्किट. ओके, सो देर आर टू वे बाय विच रेसिस्टर कैन कॉम्बाइन इन अ सर्किट. देर आर टू टाइप ऑफ कॉम्बिनेशन, फर्स्ट सीरीज कॉम्बिनेशन एंड सेकेंड इज पैरेलल कॉम्बिनेशन. See, we are discussing about both type of combination one by one. First, series combination. See, we know there are two ways to represent resistance of a system. First, series method, and second is parallel method. Okay, so parallel way and series way. See, first is resistor when they are in series. Resistors in series. Series. Okay, so let R1, R2 and R3 are three resistors . Now we are going to draw the diagram of circuit where three resistor R1, R2 and R3 are placed. Just wait and watch. Okay, so now we have a closed circuit having a battery, positive, negative, having switch on off, and in which this R1, R2 and R3 resistor are placed, R1, R2 and R3. So the current flow through the entire circuit, okay, I, okay. The potential difference from all three resistor are V, okay. Having two terminal X and Y. So now we can see that the potential difference across these two terminal x and y is V, and the current flow in this entire circuit is I. Okay, and resistors are R1, R2 and R3. Now, one thing that we have to notice in this all concept, which is in series combination, the current I is same through the circuit. In series combination, I, अर्थात, is equal throughout the circuit. So, we have to remember first thing, the current in series combination is always remains equal. Means, the current of this resistor are equal in series combination. Okay, I is equal. And potential difference are vary from R1, R2 and R3. So, in series combination, current is equal and potential difference is different. So, the equivalent potential difference is calculated by V1 plus V2 plus V3, where V1 is the potential difference of this R1 resistance, V2 is the potential difference of this R2 resistance, and V3 is the potential difference of this R3 resistance. Okay. Now, we have to find out these all V1, V2, V3 one by one. How? See, we know that V is equals to IR, by Ohm's law, okay. So, V1 equals to I, we know that the current is same in this circuit, so V1 equals to IR1, V2 equals to IR2, and V3 equals to IR3, okay. So, now, we know that equivalent potential difference can obtain by the summation of all these three potential difference V1, V2, V3. Now, we have IR1, IR2 and IR3. IR1 plus IR2 plus IR3, V equals to IR. So, here, I cancel out, and R equivalent is equals to R1 plus R2 plus R3. Okay, so we have required formula of resistance. Whenever resistor placed in series combination of a electric circuit, then the equivalent resistance of the circuit is equals to the summation of all resistors which are placed in a circuit.